We are once again going to use the data number of credits. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make side-by-side box plots. Now, we are wanting to make side-by-side box plots, let's say just for the female students this time. We're interested in creating a side-by-side box plot that describes the quantitative variable credits, number of credits they took in the semester, and we want to show a different box plot for the different divisions that these students are in, whether it's arts and science, business, or education. So you're going to hit graph, select box plot. The first thing you want to do is select over the quantitative measure you'd like to include in your box plot, which is credits, number of credits. We're going to use the where statement again. We're going to have to build it. Click on build. Click on gender, add column. We're going to want where gender is equal to, under values, you have the two different values that gender has in the data set, female, and click add. You can see the statement is there. We want to only include those with a gender noted as female. Now, I want to group by. So what the where statement is doing is giving me just female data, and then I want to group by division. As I do with all of my box plot, I do want to check the option to use the fences to identify outliers, just in case there are any outliers. We'd want to know, to be able to see them. And then you hit compute. So here we have our side-by-side box plot. You can see there's a box plot for each of the divisions: arts and science, business, education, engineering, and health sciences. So now you can do a comparative look at the different divisions for just females. Hope this is helpful for your project. Email me if you have any questions.